need to see somebody about going to school here?
Now? The admissions office doesn't open for another couple of hours yet.
Well, there's got to be somebody I can talk to now. Please.
Well, you could always talk to a priest. Maybe that's what you need, son.
Yeah, I'd appreciate that.
Just a minute.
Mr. Rudiger?
Rudy.
And Father Kevin.
How long have you thought about this decision?
For as long as I can remember. I used to watch Notre Dame
football. Taken the proper steps, investigated the process?
Yes. I have more to learn, but...
Are you fully aware of the sacrifices you're going to have to make?
I'll do whatever it takes.
What brought you here today?
I just came from my best friend's funeral. He said that...
Of course.
What do you mean, of course?
Well, son, it's very common for people suffering a crisis to seek escape into the cloth. We usually recommend a grieving or a cooling
off. Escape into the cloth?
That's just an expression that we use to describe people who are running away from emotional or psychological pain by choosing priesthood.
You think I want to become a priest?
Don't you?
Nothing against being a priest, Father, but I don't think it's for me.
Why are you here?
I want to go to school at Notre Dame.
Well, have you applied?
No, my grades have never been very good, even though I tried. But I'll try harder. I'll study 20 hours a day if I have to.
This university, it's not for everybody.
Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to go to school here. And ever since I was a kid, everyone said it couldn't be done. My whole life, people have been telling me what I could do and couldn't do. I've always listened to them, believed in what they said. I don't want to do that anymore.
Okay, Mr. Rudy. Here's a deal. Holy Cross Junior College is nearby. I can get you one semester there. You make grades, you get another semester. Then maybe with a high enough GPA, you might have a chance of getting into Notre Dame.